5 minutes away from my house, which is good. And yes, so we're also going to be going on a walk and talking about NASA's rocket launch today. So let's start walking first. Oh wow, guys, look at this little beautiful tree. Did you know that there's only one day left for autumn? So this tree is soon going to be losing its leaves, but still it's very nice. Let's continue our walk now. Oh wow, guys, look, there's a pond over there. Can't wait to go there. Let's check it out. Look at this tall tree. It's so tall. Look, it also looks very old. Look, the bark coming off it a bit, see? I really like this park. It's really big. It feels like you're in a farm. And also, there's a pond right there. Look at this, like, super duper small spider. It looks like 1 millimeter. Wow, I was just about to sit on a bench and I was like, whoa, what's that thing? And then I came closer and I was like, is that seriously a spider? The pond I was talking about. And now as you can see, there's a duck over there eating, I guess. And we're gonna be walking all around this pond. So let's start. I want to take some of this wheat home. Nice, I got a few grains. That's gonna be good. Whoa, there's a mud thingy. Let's try to go on the rocks and get to the other side. Came to this part of the pond, it looks red. Hang on a second. I see some small stuff. Wow, guys, look, it's like hundreds and thousands of tadpoles in here. I did not know there was that. Oh, look over here. When the sun shines on this, it becomes like a rainbow over here. And look how many tadpoles around that one small leaf thingy which fell down. So guys, I knew I told you that we're going to be talking about NASA's space launch, but I will be making another video on that. So it's almost the end of the video. So please like and subscribe my channel. Bye guys!